Everybody's excited that Howard, former All-American Garrett Flea Harrell, comes back now as a head coach. But Coach Gary ain't gonna like this too much, no, because Justin Oliver picks off a pass by Greg McGee that's gonna eventually set up something pretty for Morehouse. The House and Howard, two longtime rivals getting together in D.C. Donnie Ragland, Daquan McCain. Then Ragland goes 18 yards up top to Derek Hector. Touchdown, Morehouse. Howard's got a freshman quarterback that's bad. Derek McGee, 15-yard run. Then McGee looks deep, finds his favorite receiver. That'd be Willie Carter. Touchdown, Howard. It's 7-7. Now, Howard's going to get a break with the safety that's coming up. You ain't going to see it, but trust me on this. But Morehouse said, don't worry about that safety. I'm coming back and getting some points. So they go inside to Ingram. And then Winston Broderick goes in from a yard out, 14-9, as we look at the nation's capital. On a lovely weekend, it was for football. How about this? David Carter early in the second half, taking out the whipping stick, the house, the house. He's run into the house from Morehouse. 20-9, Morehouse has got the lead. But back comes Howard on fourth down. Greg McGee goes 29 yards to the freshman Brandon Flanagan. We got a ball game right here. You know, after an interception for Howard, they're looking for more. McGee back to that man again, Willie Carter, 23-20. You want more points? I got some more points for you. Power, inside, outside, Charles Bryce, 17 yards. This game's out of hand right now. He's saluting, high-fiving, cueing, and everything. 20, 30, to 20. But no, 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 this game's not over. Why? Because Bryce then fumbles the ball. Latavius Watts recovers, but it ain't gonna be enough. Coach Gary Herrera gets his first win, 30-27. Howard wins. Yeah, I'm sorry about it, Morehouse. Howard wins.